Well, here it is. I hope you found what you're looking for. If the Ark's been here for years, how comes nobody decided to step foot in this place? Oh, some people did, but the Duchess considered this place too dangerous and had it closed off. Can't say that I blame her. This ship is massive, and probably very dangerous. Anyway, good luck. I'll leave you to it now. A ship this massive? I don't even think General Kenobi would know where to start. Leave the search to us, Cody. I know this ship inside and out. We'll get the job done quicker. I'll agree with you on that one, Optimus. Me and my troop will hold the position here. Very well. This shouldn't take too long. Come along, Ratchet.
And you haven't seen your sister since then? I would offer my help, but duty calls.
I know. I understand the war's important for you, which is why I never contacted you to begin with.
From what I can remember, your sister's more than capable of looking after herself.
I know, but I still like to know that she's all right despite the violent path she takes. Despite all that, your Autobot friends, have they finished down there yet?
No. Optimus said he would contact me once he finds who he's looking for. Optimus Prime knows that ship inside and out. He shouldn't take too long down there. Optimus, wouldn't it make more sense to check every room at a time? Why come straight to the bridge? He isn't here.
Thinking he isn't here is where you would be wrong, Ratchet.
I don't. What are you talking about?
If you know the ship inside and out like I do, you'll know that he has sealed himself in the vault below.
I never knew the Ark had a hidden vault, let alone in the bridge of all places.
Sentinel used it to keep special cargo hidden from the enemy. But this time it looks like he sealed himself away in order to remain hidden. His levels are faint. It's a good thing he sealed himself away before the ship impacted. Sentinel, you're coming home, old friend. Ratchet, contact Commander Cody. Tell him we need to get an extraction team down here.
You got it, Optimus. Cody, come in. This is Ratchet.
You'll be back on your feet soon, my old friend. I promise.